Hey everyone, and welcome back to Wait. So we are, I think, in probably the last apartment that we are going to see. I'm not sure. It's an oil lamp again. Almost feels like an old friend. Well, we have four statues. We took the lamp. We have four statues, but there should, I mean, an idol, but there's still one missing before. And I mean, we still need the sixth person who should be there. Oh no, the number isn't. My bathroom is gone. It's all empty. The number is at 71 now. The windows are barred from the inside. Who would do something like that? Let's go check. The idols. Are they representing five aspects? Restlessness, solitude, transience, creativity, and fear. But I only have four idols. I wonder which one is missing. Fear? Do we have fear yet? Or restlessness? I'm not sure. It's counted down to one. What's going to happen when it's over? A table for six. Is this a council? Is this what it's all about? Maybe? Can we go down here? Yes, as a matter of fact, we can. What? What's wrong with the lamp? Is this going to be fear? Oh no, come on! Phew, it closed. We can't go back. The wall came down and is blocking the way. I can't really see where this hallway leads. It's too dark over there. Well, the way is gone. Can't go back, damn it. I'm scared, guys. Don't do that. I can't move. I can't move. What was that? I don't want to. I get a strange feeling, like a presence. I can't move. Don't do those sounds! Something knows I'm here. I can move again. Don't scare me, please. There's no way through. It's all blocked. Is someone standing there? I don't see anyone. A fire extinguisher. It doesn't look very reliable. What's this? Nothing. A door, but it's locked. Well, down here we go then. A power outlet looks burned. What's this? A broken fan? Some garbage, right? Why is it kept here? I don't know. Is there a camera? Strange. There are a lot of cameras. Where do we go first? It's a toy car. Were there children living here? Maybe? A boombox. Sorry, stereo. Should I switch it on? No. No, I think this would probably scare the shit out of me. An empty desk with an obviously broken lamp. The mirror is not very clean. There's a photo stuck to the frame. It's a picture of my living room. What? The box is filled with food cans and bottles of some sort. I can't tell if this is trash or storage. What? Can't see anything. Don't. An empty shelf, it's quite dusty. Hello? I didn't really think it would work. Some clothes from the size of it belonging to a child. Okay. It kind of looks like a hospital bed. Let's turn it on then. Yes. What? Was it a bad idea? Well, that's enough. Yeah, it's enough. Okay, I checked everything. Let's go. I'm too nervous. Okay. Kitchen. Can we go in there? Yes. Some pots. I'm not sure if I want to know what's inside. Well, let's see. Yeah, I shouldn't have looked. Some weird preserving jars. I can't tell what they contain. A pretty big empty plate. A small oven, quite advanced. This fridge has a lock with a number pad. Okay, we don't know. We need numbers. Bags of flour, salt, and I don't even know what the rest is. This is some weird kitchen. Lots and lots of canned food. And a lot of plates. The dishes are just lying on the floor. They are neatly stacked, as if they were put here for good. Oops! Damn, I stepped on some plates. Was that bad? Oh no. Okay, so we need a code. A weird painting. It shows some creature standing in a forest looking at a kid in front of his house. So it's Slenderman? It's all painted in black and kind of looks like a child's drawing. Where do we go first? Bathroom or bedroom? What do you guys think? The painting shows a woman whose head is replaced with a drum. She's pointing at something. It's all drawn in a 50s kind of style. Let's go bathroom first then. This sink is incredibly clean. A very modern washing machine. It's new model, for which I have just recently seen an ad on TV. It's a dryer. It doesn't have a mechanical lock, so I can't open it without power. What's that white, that reddish thing? A pile of towels. They don't look very clean. An ordinary toilet. A medicine cabinet. It has a lock, but through the glass I can see some painkillers, and I believe it is allergy medicine. What's this? A bunch of cut-off ponytails. They are all made of brown hair. Okay, this is weird. It's a semi-clean bathtub. I think you can see some nails at the bottom. What the hell? Okay, bedroom it is, guys. It's loosely taped shut, but I don't want to open it. There's a horrible stench coming from this box. Okay. A computer is installed into the wall. I doubt it's functional. Huh? Who would have thought? It is some kind of personal operating system. Manage cameras. I don't really want to look. It only shows four black screens, and I don't see any options or settings. Audio logs sorted by date. Here's one from the 17th of March. That was just a few days ago. No, sorry, I'm not him. You must have the wrong number. That's us, no? No, you listen. I am not Richard. Yeah, that's us. Are you listening? I am not him. That's me. It's when I got that ominous phone call. But how is this possible? Was I being watched the whole time? There are even older logs. Here's one from 1996. Whoever took these recordings has already done it for a long time. So, the last ritual was held about 90 years ago. It's the voice from the dictating machine. I'm guessing it's another previous tenant. As I recall, there were three. I don't know who attended the ritual, but whoever it was not going to go through with it. He started the ritual and called the five beings to council, but then he killed himself during the process. Why would he do that? And like, there's someone motherfucking doing fireworks outside now. Are you fucking kidding me? I assume he thought he could free mankind from obtaining the aspects. Just imagine a human race without fear, without solitude, without death. I can't imagine that to be a good one, though. I mean, I don't know. I don't know. Just thinking about it makes me shiver. Whether this would be a good or bad thing is for one to decide for himself, but that man, he obviously thought it would be a good thing. By killing himself in the middle of the ritual, the contract could not be signed anew, but the ritual wasn't cancelled. No, it was just paused. The creatures didn't care for his decision. They probably never realized he was dead. They are just standing by until the ritual is fulfilled, waiting to leave. And they will wait until another attendee arrives. Ah, okay. Someone must finish the ritual and sign the contract. Release the beings from waiting, as they did the last 90 years. I'm guessing that is the reason for the distortion in this place. Those beings are not meant to dwell here for long. So that's it. The ritual is still going on. But why didn't he do it himself? He knew so much about it. Lots of pictures of apartments. There's a picture of me returning from work. This is really freaking me out. What's this? A photo showing an idol. It's not one of the idols I got. It must be the fifth. There's a new button below the picture. I heard something at the far end of the room. There are no other significant pictures. That bed seems to be tied to the wall with a chain. That's a pretty big bed, considering the rest of the apartment it seems out of place. Lots of handwritten notes were thrown in this box. There's blood on the wall. A nightstand with a glass top. These blood stains are old, and it looks like someone tried to use the blood to write or draw something, but he didn't get far. So did one of these open. What's this? This box contains bags of clothing. Maybe this works as a substitute for a closet. There's the idol, but do I really want to gather all five? It seems to be the only way to end this. So did I get it? I'm scared, guys. I'm really scared. What? What is that? Who are you fucking guys? Hello? Who are you? Oh my god! Damn it! The lamp went out. Where do I go? I can't move. They stopped moving. Is it because of the light? What do you mean? I don't get it. Okay. Okay. Can I pass? I can't. There's no way. How am I gonna do that? Okay, now I can't pass. Where do I go? Did I just go back? I don't know what's going on, but I got the idol. I'm so scared, everyone. Hello? Do we just go back? Hello? Yeah, the wall is open again. Hello? What? What? I don't know. Is it there already? It seems so. I actually think I will end this episode here. So, oh, damn it, I really don't know what to do anymore. Fuck! Okay, guess it's time to put the idol in the shelf and do the ritual. The numbers are gone. The numbers are, yeah, okay. Just repeat. All five idols are here. I guess I have to place them. Oh yeah, I forgot. I have to put them in the right order. Should I place an idol? I would put away that lantern. Okay. Are you just gonna place them yourself? I don't know. I don't know. I'm not sure. Yeah, we won't go back in there. So, but there was still like the fridge had a code on it. Do I not have to do that? Oh, damn it. I don't know. Yes. I'm gonna wait before I put the next one though. Why can't I pass? Can pass? Why not? I don't need it right now. Fuck. Should I place the last idol? Damn it, I guess. Then what? Alright. And then what? I just like sit with them and sign the contract? Can't do anything. My head hurts. Oh god. What is this feeling? What now? Still can't move? Are they waiting for me? What should I do? The one man killed himself in hopes of ridding humanity from those aspects. But it didn't change anything. He just left them waiting for 90 years. Is my only option to go through with this? I don't know. I don't know. Would I just leave? There's no running away. Besides, where would I go? Okay. Can't click on them either. So I guess I just go sit down. They want me to sign the contract. But what happens if I sign it? I think I understand. This is not a matter of choice. It's a do or die contract. They gave us the aspects to control us, to keep us in line. Those beings are much older than we are, much wiser. I can feel it. Their presence is tearing my soul apart. I will sign this contract and end this. Here we go. And that's it? I can't imagine this to be it. I don't know what happened afterwards. The beings didn't show any reaction, that's all I remember. That's also what I told the doctors when they found me in my new apartment. They didn't believe me. I didn't expect them to. Did I change anything? I don't know. The world didn't stop spinning, I guess. My name is Benjamin Moss. Thank you for listening. Well, seems like that's it, guys. But what about the fridge? I mean, we needed a code for the fridge, so did I miss something? I don't know. I hope not. It was a nice game, though. I mean, the story was actually very, very interesting. It was really short though. It really was short. I saw people saying in the comments that the game could have been longer. And I agree, it really could have. It was really good. I mean, I really enjoyed it. The story was interesting. I mean, I would really have liked to know more. I don't know if there are different endings or not, so I'm gonna wait and see. I don't know if there will be an indication or not. Yeah, seems like that's it. Yeah. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Let me know in the comments what you thought about this game. Have a nice day, and bye, everyone.